it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Manchester United against Atletico Madrid.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
We're racing away here, a fine use of the ball. Might go ahead. That's a really magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Bernardo Silva. Commitment to passing and attacking. Gundogan. Carlos Tevez. Enzo Fernandez. Well, spot on for that challenge. Messi. Tevez. Di Maria now. Federico Di Marco. Alexis McAllister. Fernandez. Messi. And Messi with teammates to play it to. Martinez. Alexis McAllister. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Walker. Lionel Messi. Martinez. Gundogan. Well, we've almost reached the halfway mark here. Manchester United on top. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts so far.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Messi. The ball with Martinez. Granit Xhaka. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So on they go, the second half underway, and Atletico with a bit of work to do. Getting forward. McAllister. Tevez. Di Maria. Alexis McAllister. United might be able to cash in, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Enzo Fernandez. Now with Messi. 30 minutes left for play. Fernandez. Enzo Fernandez. Now with Messi. Alexis McAllister. There it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Moving again. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Gundogan. Silva. It's with Gundogan. Tevez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lionel Messi. Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi. Gundogan, Carlos Tevez, Walker. Lionel Messi.
Fernandez. Martinez. McAllister.
Di Maria.
Support for Di Maria.
Martinez. Messi.
And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.